So step one is get in this corner. Do a side hop side roll into the corner to start it off. And then it's macro time. I'll explain the macro as we go. So side hop, side roll, two slashes, two side hops, stab, backflip, three rolls, and then four stab rolls. And after that, you're just gonna backflip, turn around, and throw a boomerang. And then you're gonna ESS shuffle, turn around, and roll. On the second frame, you see Link's hand. Backflip on the fifth frame of control after the door. Delay one frame on the ground before you pull the letter. And then jump slash on Y equals negative 210. That was good.